this time, I needed to restore the natural balance in the city. A Valentino dropped a cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the ganger, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
See a ripper about my ears.
Jose, you thought you broke the leash, but we...
Thank you. It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka. You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
Out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to make a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same M.O. This runs deep, V.
But why war? They're still picking up pieces from the last one.
No bigger smokescreen than war. Maybe they need the attention of something else.
Not sure I even want to know. You, Padre?
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around me.
Yeah, be seeing you. I want to stock up on some meds.
Choose whatever you like, as long as you can afford it.
¿Qué chingados quieres?
Psychosis!
Let's go. good luck, because this is the fucking future.
I won't lie, V. I got a shit job for you. Political meaning. You'll need to grab some dirty docs on Javier Alvarado, advisor to the mayor. Intel says you'll find them in the office of El Pinche Boyo. Valentino run joint. Want more details? Scan the attachment.
Thank you. Some things never change.
Gonks tick the ballot and think they're actually making a choice.
Only ever been one choice in this city. Corruption. Same shit, different assholes. And every time they...
I'll give you a minute.
Bitch! Thank you. soldado de Arasaka.
About to show you a real experience.
Que llamaste.
Sí.
Sí, ya está. Sí, va conmigo.
What the hell is going on? Thank you.
Dead. You really saved my ass. I can't thank you enough.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand...
Underway.
I seen it. He's got a gun.
Think I got something.
Oh.
I seen it. He's got a gun.
Look at
over here. He's got a gun.
client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple. The reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.